tent right here, and we're gonna live here in Scranton.
Beautiful. You have so many trees.
And we're gonna play here every Saturday night. And we're just gonna live in a tent and sell hot dogs right here at the movie theater.
I love hot dogs.
Woo! He loves hot dogs. Trust me, I've seen him eat a bunch of them. In jail.
Hey. He's talking about other people's penises.
Stop it. That's not supposed to say that. It's true though. Hey, Lexi. How do you like having a camera right next to you like that?
I love it, but the lighting's a little bit weird for me, Michael.
I know. You should just move your mic like right there and it'd be totally lit up. See, look it. Can you guys see him better right there?
Yeah.
See, that looks good. If you put your mic like right there, it would be better. Check it out. Like, put your mic right here. There you go.
You do it.
I'm doing it. Look, you point your mic this way and you look at the camera and you're fucking sexy as fuck.
You look fucking awesome, Lexi.
Isn't that cool?
How many girls think Lexi looks pretty fucking hot? Make some noise.
Thank you so much.
Yep.
All the best.
Not true.
But I don't know if you know this, Pennsylvania.
What is it, Michael?
Fat chicks, they suck the best dick.
They really do.
Lexi, what are you doing?
Lexi, what are you fucking doing, dude?
Because I want you guys to be in the picture, too.
You want people to see your double chin?
No. Yeah, your double chin is showing.
No, never mind that.
There you go.
There you go.
Now you're straight on, dude.
Thank you.
You know what you should do, Michael?
What?
You should sing the next song to Lexi while he's looking into the camera, because this is, it's a great setup. It's great, it's like an intro to the song. Check it out.
Are you cool with this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Just don't be shy.
What song are we doing?
Okay, cool. Glory Hole. I'm just kidding. You'll know where we start. Watch.
I would give you the stars in the sky, but put you far away. If you were a hooker, you know I'd be happy to bet. If suddenly you were a guy, I'd be suddenly gay. Cause my heart belongs to you. My love is pure and true.
Sticks! Cut it out, Sticks! You're ruining it for the whole fucking drive-in. How many of you want Six to go back to his seat? Like two people. All right, Six, you can hang out. My heart belongs to you. My love is pure and true.
Is community property.
Is that cool?
You're the only girl I like to screw when I'm not on the road. When I come home, my dinner's made and the front lawn is mowed. I'll kiss your mouth. If he would not care, he'll but fondle my mind. I see your face every time that I go out and cheat. Sticks!
Soul, which is cool.
It's like when you take Adderall, that's how music sounds.
That's right, dude. That's fucking badass. You know what? I just got word on my in-ear monitors that they locked the doors and we are allowed to play till 5 in the fucking morning! Woo! This is fucking awesome! I think it's appropriate since we have time for about maybe 220 songs more, then we start off the rest of the fucking set with one of the greatest fucking songs ever written by humans. I'm just kidding. I got you.
Hey, wait, one sec.
I'm not allowed to play that song anymore.
Listen,
the truth is...
Satchel.
What is it?
Let him fucking talk for once.
Okay, you want to talk?
Yes, because you talked about what we've done this whole time. What have you fucking done during quarantine?
I don't think there's video of me during quarantine.
Well, let's just. Yeah, I think there is.
I don't think there's any video of.
Is there video of Satchel?
Oh, look, is there a video?
There has to be.
Hold on. Wait a minute. Wait, hold it.
Oh, shit.
Hold it. Look at that.
Well, I think it's probably going for me about as well as it's going for everybody else out there. I mean, it's not like it's fun. I can't go to the 7-Eleven and get fucking Snickers ice cream. I like to fucking work out, you know? I like to have sex. I know everybody says, like, stay 6 feet apart, but it's really hard to fuck when you're 6 feet apart. But thankfully, there's a lot of essential workers that are still out there. A lot of those are hookers. I don't know if you know that. But fortunately, I've always had things that I can fall back on, like cocaine. It's so easy to sell cocaine. You can always do that. People don't care where it comes from or where it's been. They just know they want to put it up their nose. So I do a little, I dabble in that. I also started my own health. It's kind of like my own online gym. It's called SatchFit because, you know, there's CrossFit, but CrossFit's like already taken. And that's like a name brand. So I'm like, fuck it. I'll start my own one. SatchFit. You can sign up, pay for the year in advance, or you can do single day as long as I get the year in advance and then pay for single days after that. Once you signed up for the year, you can take or leave as many single days extra as you want. And then I prorate it after the first 2 years of pay. I write you your own personalized program. So like if you want to lose weight or get fat or don't or lose fat and you lose, you know, and you have a workout program, I'll write out your food and your workout program. I mean, I can't be there to like crack the whip, but I can write out the program. So day one, workout, wake up, fucking do 100 push-ups, run a mile, 200 jumping jacks, one line of cocaine, repeat as many times as possible in under 2 minutes. But I just change it up every fucking day. So you're not gonna do the same workout every day, and it's guaranteed to make you skinny. Do I want you to stop eating? No, eat a normal amount of meals and up your cocaine intake by maybe like 3 lines. But it depends on the person. So these are personalized programs. People can do individual Zoom sessions with on SatchFit.com. I need to see naked pics before I do that. And I will only take women between the ages of 18 and 20. And it's been working out great.
I'm making a killing.
I had so much money last month, I went on to Styx's website and I bought one of his most expensive little whittles. It's so cute. He whittled the Mona Lisa into a drumstick and it's adorable. Plus, I have a Chihuahua and I took it to LexiesPrettyPets.com. That thing was ugly as fuck and Lexi made my Chihuahua look beautiful. I'm basically keeping the economy going. Making all this money, keeping people skinny, keeping them high, which is, I'm like, I should be an essential worker. You know what I mean? I am an essential worker, I think. There's still plenty of spots left open. So if you are looking for a personal trainer, just send me some naked pics. My email is alansachvit.com. You can go to that website and we can work some shit out.
Make some fucking noise for me. Okay, those are not fake. Those are real fucking biceps.
The real deal. Those aren't implants.
I'm serious about this shit. She knows I was doing some push-ups on her right before the fucking show.
Now you got herpes.
You can't catch herpes twice. That's the good thing. Which is the title of our brand new record coming out in September of 2025. Right now we're going to do an old fucking standby. An old heavy metal fucking classic called Death to All But Metal. Love you guys. We'll see you fucking soon. And don't forget, we're going to be putting our tent right there. We're going to be living there for a few months.
Selling hot dogs.